19th of July 2018. This is a male, neutered, 1 year old.
Domestic short hair. Come take away the cage first. What do you weigh already?
Weigh with the container, 5.56.
Okay, came in for the complaint of the swelling here. Now this is where the pin come out here. And I think the swelling get bigger, yeah, it's bigger now. But other than that, the cat is sitting well, right?
Yes.
Wait, hold first. The cat eats very well. Eats very well.
Yeah.
Drinks? Do you drink a lot?
Drink a lot. Drink a lot.
You drink a lot of water?
Yeah.
A lot means what? Two times?
Always two times. We have to.
Before that, previously?
One.
One time only. I mean, less I drink. Now you drink more. You drink more.
Yeah.
Every day?
Every day.
What's the reason?
No, yeah.
Appetite okay?
Appetite is
good. I'm not sure the history, you know. 17 days ago, you fell down from the third story and fractured the leg. This is the leg fracture. And it's the left femoral fracture, distal 1/3. Distal means on the far side. Okay. So, I put a pin in. As you can see, the pin comes out from the hip area there. So that's a... That is where the pin is. Now, normally there is no swelling, 99%. Swelling means there's some reaction or some infection, there's some pain here. Yeah? So possibly there might be an abscess, a pus here. So I would take a needle to aspirate and check what's inside. Normally it's pus or hematoma. How long really since then? Since that day?
Since that day.
But you can walk on the couple down and see. Put on the floor and see.
As usual.
But if you just see the cat walking. Then after that, we have temperature. Okay. The only good news is, can put the weight. Okay, come. Wait. So you can put the foot down.
Actually.
Okay, come. Okay. I'll take a temperature first. Since you see the cat's appetite is good, so I'm not worried that there's a generalized infection. How about the stools? Stools good? The stools?
As usual.
Is still in the cage or is he running around?
In the cage. I put in the cage for how many days since Sunday.
Has it come up?
Nope. Only when we change the... Clean up the area, the cage, then go out. So no movement except within the cage.
This is a complex neutral. Now we can take out the stitch already, it's 14 days. It's more than 14 days. Relax. But you're sure the temperature, the appetite is good?
Yes, definitely.
38 should be alright. See the temperature, 38 should be. 38 degrees is normal. Okay, normal temperature. 38 to 39 is normal. Just wait for the thermometer to stabilize. But normally we don't take temperature if the cat is eating well, because that's a sign of good health. Okay, it doesn't like it. I'll take it off first. So now, you put the cat here, we will have to put the needle in to check whether there's pass of blood. No?
I can leave him here until Saturday.
Then I'll take out the stitch also, because 14 days we can take out the stitch here, the skin stitches. And this is really big. Okay, we will do after this. Okay, thank you.